Good morning. Alright, so here's how today's episode's gonna play out. Right now, Trent's getting a shower, cause we're gonna go get a haircut. I'm not getting a haircut, I'm just going cause I have nothing else to do. Then we're coming back here, and I'm gonna clean my room, cause my room is a mess. It's really bad. After that, me, Trent, Lily, and Olivia are going to a soccer game in Shawnee. And then after that, we're coming back here and doing what normal college kids do on a Friday night. We're studying. I don't have my keys. So right now, we're going to this place called the Brick and Shear, the Shear and Craft, the Shear and Iron.
Razor and Shear.
Razor and Shear. It's a barbershop. Trent's getting his haircut. I don't want to be alone at the apartment, so I'm coming. Oh, we had to park right there. We're over here.
Oh yeah, I bet.
Is that even?
I think it's time for a haircut for me, but today's not the day. Don't you just love when people pay for parking for you so you don't have to? We're at the Razor and Shear. Haircut time.
Well, he's on my, I have a straight razor tattooed on my arm.
I like it. You know, a lot of people don't give Huntington enough credit for being as pretty as it is.
It's awesome.
Huntington is a cool place and it doesn't, bro. We just found the coolest store in Chesapeake. It is a value, like an antique.
It's like an antique store.
It's like an antique store. So like they buy storage units that are, you know, unclaimed, and they just sell the stuff. And it's really cool. We got a bunch of cool glass, like mugs and stuff like that. It's really cool. Made it back home after we did that awesome trip to that store. But now I think we're gonna clean because.
Can you show them the stuff we got?
I didn't. Let's go see what we got. We got two steins, two shot glasses, and a pig. We had Jesus first, then we got a conquistador,
black lady in a chair,
and a duck. Done cleaning. So right now,
we're going to f***ing IHOP.
Going to get some pancakes at IHOP. But later today, woo, windy. Hey, I think Lily and Olivia, you'll get to meet them. We're going to a soccer game in Charleston with them. We're going to see Wheeling Central and St. Joe, St. Joseph Catholic. Change of plans, we're not going to Waffle House or IHOP.
Oh, better.
Cracker Barrel, baby. Whatever.
Jay, you're smarter than that.
What? Hello?
Hello! Look, he's got the camera!
We are going to Shawnee Park to watch the game.
Yes.
Say hello.
Hi, to watch my brother's soccer game.
Say hello.
Hi.
Driver.
Driver? This is our Uber driver, Olivia.
Uber
I've
driver,
never been
Olivia.
To Uber
yeah, I'm a part-time college student.
You
part-time.
Look so white. Holy shit. Wow.
Make that the thumbnail! We made it to the soccer fields.
Yes, we did. We're trying to find my family. Got here safely.
Got here, got kind of safely. We'll find a port to hold us where we could all scream childers. Do you guys remember that Vine where it was like the kid who had the, well.
He is in the WVU Eternal Practice.
There he is. That kid.
Double, double.
hates me.
What was that weird little thing you did when you hugged
my brother just won his soccer game against Huntington St. Joe's.
You don't know. You don't know you're beautiful.
Leaving, don't come at all. Lord knows no glory in the fall. If no one's around at the end of it all.